see your son stay on for
the everlasting God.